Current situation, key off, 12 volts on the main battery. Zilla shows one light up top. Main contactor off, I think it says. Turn the key on. I get error, which is just 1312, which I think just means key hasn't been turned on yet. I'm gonna put the key on. I gotta do something about this jankiness. Main contactor comes on, pre-charging. When I release, it'll go to error. And that's the 1141. If I clear, do it again. The air. One one four one comes back.